Dr. Sam Sabagerka, a psychiatrist officer working at Jinja Hospital, explained that psychiatric cases are rising daily, saying that before the eruption of COVID-19, the hospital used to admit 10 to 30 patients, but it now ranges from 50 and above, adding that the number of unreported cases is higher than the reported ones in the hospital.
The government need to step up and provide the necessary mental health services in terms of recruitment of mental health workers, in terms of supply of mental health medicines and other supplies, and also decentralization, putting these services as near, because for example in Jinja as a region, you realize that mental health services are only at Jinja Regional Referral Hospital.
Sabagerka explained that most of the mental health patients they received are aged between 16 to 35, of which most of them are drug abusers, while others are depressed after losing their jobs and others have been diagnosed with HIV. However, he confirmed that all the mental health disorders can be treated and cured as long as the patient follows the health directives.
You realize that mental health problems can be treated. And if you really know that, if you really realize where you can go, you realize that it is very easy to treat such condition. So in Jinja Regional Referral Hospital, we have a full mental health unit with psychiatrists, psychiatric clinical officers, nurses, and other specialties.
While addressing workers of Nile Breweries Company in Njeru who are celebrating the International Safety and Health Day at work, Sabagerka asked all the employers to always create emergency services for mental health to all workers as a way of reducing mental health cases.
As a mental health practitioner, I feel it is very important for both employees and employers to appreciate mental health at their workplaces. What usually you realize that mental health affects the performance at work, and also the nature of our jobs can affect mental health. So it's very important and it's key for both employers and employees to make sure that, to put up different strategies to see that mental health is a necessity at all workplaces.
Traffic police officers also participated in the celebration, where Justin Opus, the Sezibwa Region Police Traffic Officer, urged all road users to be keen and not to breach the road rules, adding that many people have lost their lives.
Uganda is faced with road safety challenges. In 2020 alone, the reported death due to road crashes were 3,663. This is all black loss of life.
Ashiu Mori, the Njeru Nile Breweries plant manager, revealed that mental health is very important, adding that at Nile Breweries, they prioritize it and every worker is a safety manager.
Mental health is very, very important. And probably, I don't know doctors, I'm not research, but it could be one of the biggest causes of, community fights.
Story compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news in Jinja.